Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Let's play Pokemon Heart Gold. We are back in Hoenn City. We are going to catch Johto's legendary in this part. First, we are going to catch Lugia. Oh, the repel is still on. This is the right. That thing you have. Thank you. I just hope everything will Lugia. Just hit it. Please don't faint. Oh, that's good. I'm really happy with it. Thank you. armor. Yes, we are able to catch Lugia in second attempt. I am really happy about it. Next, guys, we are going to catch Raikou, but first I have to find him. So let's again meet when I found Raikou. Thank you for waiting, guys. I was not able to catch up with Raikou, but I able to found Entei. It fled. We have to wait again. Thank you for waiting, guys. Once again, I am able to come. Let's try quick ball and Raikou. Raikou fled. So, guys, we have to wait again. Thank you for waiting, guys. Let's try again. Please don't come out again. No. So, guys, I'm going to search again for Raikou. We have to wait here. Once again, guys, we are here. Let's try Ultra Ball this time. Now I am editing this. We have time, so now this time, let's do this in fast forward. Can't use Ripple here. That's why I'm causing game again and again, because yeah. I hope this time we can catch up with him. We are here. We can attack him. Oh, I'm again doing this in fast forward. Sorry about that. Let's do this in slow motion. Thank you. That's why this is so irritating, you know. It's really hard to catch him. We can't use fly because it will be then some. We are close, we are getting close. Let's check here again. It's keep running. This time we have to catch him, no matter what. It's not doing. That's why I really hate to use fly. We have to make sure there is a pattern in that. We have to get close to him. Let's see where he is now. So guys, I think we have to wait again. Thank you for waiting, guys. So let's try again. I was thinking Lugia is going to take time to capture, at least after this much running. So guys, this is it for today's part. Let's continue our journey in next part. Thank you for watching.